I always knew my destiny. My father was a man of faith and a heroic crusader who fought valiantly for the cause of good. The stories of his honor and triumph seemed infinite, and in truth, I never grew tired of hearing them. When news of his death during a crusade in the Holy Land reached us, I decided to emulate him to the best of my ability. I dedicated myself to become a Knight of the Temple, as Father had wanted. I diligently studied the arts of fighting and the Word of God, and I was finally accepted within the Templar Knights. It was the first step on a journey that would change my life, and the world as we all knew it.
What happened? Who did this to you?
Paul, I can't move. I have a message. The man of God. The devil.
What are you talking about?
Take the letter. I can't move.
Dearest Paul, I write to you in great despair. I must call upon your aid as a beloved friend of my daughter. Adele is missing. As you know, she's been blessed by God with special powers which enable her to perform miracles in his name. But something is terribly amiss, and I believe as a Knight of the Temple you can help. Father George, always a trusted friend to us, did not seem himself when he brought the Lord Bishop and several guards to escort Adele to the monastery to study with the priests. She usually returns within 3 days, but it has now been 2 weeks. I've not heard from her, and the priests and monks refused to speak to me when I questioned them about it. Please, I beseech you, you must help me find my daughter and bring her home. Humbly yours, Charlotte.
Man of God. The devil? Elmont.
Stunned. Adele? Taken away by the Lord Bishop? Why would anyone do such a thing? Eric's mysterious death puzzled me, And the notion that the good Lord Bishop had abducted Adele sent a chill down my spine. Images of my dear departed friend and the fond memories of the lovely Adele flashed through my mind as I set out for the monastery of Belmont, where the bishop was said to reside. Perhaps there I'd find some answers.
I understand you have some inquiries about our way of life here at Belmont.
Not really. I have important issues I must speak to the Lord Bishop about.
Be quiet. How can you say this? Desecrate the legacy of our founding father? Do you not know that he is deceased?
Dead? How can that be?
He is in a sarcophagus in the catacombs, sleeping there these 6 years past.
6 years? I can't believe.
Exactly. Myself, I haven't dared to go down there for weeks. It is a disturbing place. It had always been. But lately, it's becoming worse. Things are not right here at Belmont. George, the priest, has disappeared, and my brothers are acting strange. Be careful down there. Very careful.
What's going on in there? Open the door!
This be.
I need to find that key. Sword looks strong and sharp.
Thank you.
Looks interesting. There's got to be a way through here.
I wonder if... Sword. Just what I was looking for. This. This be.
Ah! are you?
Looks interesting.
What's this? Excellent weapon for fighting evil.
So you didn't find him, eh?
What are you talking about?
The man of God. The devil! The devil! Oh, Adele. I tried to teach you the right ways, poor child. Soon, you'll be where it all began. The final crusade. Closing the circle! He's not dead! He's not dead! Lord Bishop! Lord! Forgive me!
No!